to four. Stepping up the big. That's it.
Is it on yet?
Almost. Quiet.
Good. It's on.
Shh. Remember, listen to the words.
I'm not turning it off. I'm turning it down.
How's your homework coming?
Almost done. The radio helps us study.
So I hear. Where's Angie?
Upstairs in her room.
8:30. This thing goes off.
Oh, Mom.
And you two to bed. 8:30.
Oh.
Just a second. Come in.
What you up to?
Homework. What'd you do today? Nothing.
Sounds boring. How's school?
It was all right.
Meet any new boys?
Yeah.
What's his name?
His name is Timothy Edward Howard Jr.
My, what a name. Do you like him?
Well, he likes me.
Oh, just a second. I got to hear this part. Good night, Angie.
Night, Mom.
Did you see that guy in registration this morning?
Oh, you mean the tall, cute one with blonde hair?
I think his name was Ross.
Why? Oh, he's gorgeous. But wait a minute. We've got next period. That's a substitute.
She's so mean.
She ruined the whole class.
Oh, did you hear that new song on the radio last night?
Can't listen to it anymore.
How come?
Mom thinks it's a bad influence.
Oh, too bad. It was really good. Say, guess what?
Let me guess. You're going on a date with Tim Howard.
Isn't that Bob? We're going tonight.
Well, have a good time, Angie.
Bye.
Oh, wait a sec. Here's your radio.
Oh, thanks. Bye-bye.
I got a date tonight.
Timothy Howard Edwards Jr.?
Timothy Edwards Howard Jr.
Is free. You are the
choices we are given.
Of you boys in Angie's room the other night? No. There's your ride. Better get going. Don't forget your lunch money.
Bye, Mom.
Bye.
Was there anyone in your room the other night?
No one. Why?
Including the night I was gone? When I came back, I could have sworn I heard something in your room.
It must have been the radio.
Hi.
Hi.
Parents gone? Are you dancing alone?
Yeah.
You like some company?
Sure.
There's a boy reported missing in the paper this morning. They think he might be dead. Angie, are you listening?
Oh, sorry, Mom.
Angie, is there anything you want to tell me?
No.
Angie, that radio has got to go.
I'm gonna be late.
Lying under barren skies, the light escaping from my eyes, below the moon. Walking down the avenue, I'm followed by the afterglow. The velvet rose of evening. To be home again among the faces of my friends. The day is done. Candles burning by the sea are waiting for me patiently. I wish the
going on.
Four.
Together we can spend it. I wish that every kiss was ending.
So fine.